These vintage photographs were brought over by a neighbor for no apparent reason. I think I'm going to scan them and make a little slideshow video out of it. After that, I may post them to eBay. You never know. I sold the Nixon postcard on eBay one time and did pretty well with it. A lot of these pictures don't really have a description, and doesn't seem to be any real way of looking it up to see what the value might be. But this photo is a picture of William Jennings Bryan, who ran for president in 1900 under the Democratic Party. He was later nominated under Woodrow Wilson to be Secretary of State. And his wife Mary is in that picture on the right. So that picture might hold some value, but the rest of these I'm just not sure about. But I'll go ahead and scan them anyway. I can include them all in one lot on eBay. Maybe start the bidding at $14, free shipping. We'll see where it goes from there. Black and white photos on heavy cardstock, paper cardboard, and this one is marked R.C. Child Studios, Hill City, Kansas. I couldn't find any information on that studio. This vintage photo of a young girl needed some touch-up, needed some heavy retouching, actually. It's from the P. Datesman studio in Redding, California. P. Datesman was the photographer, studio located in Redding, California. Another cabinet card photo from W.C. Steele studio in Hill City, Kansas. Another group photo with a man seated, two women standing on either side of him on cabinet card photo stock, and it's marked Steele, another W.C. Steele studio card. And this one is in Oberlin, Kansas. Not Hill City, but Oberlin, Kansas. This photo of William Jennings Bryan, I was able to identify, and he was a presidential candidate in 1908, and then became a Secretary of State under Woodrow Wilson. I think he was a candidate three times, 1900 and 1908. And his wife, Mary, is also in the picture. And these are also in really fine condition. This photo of two men and two women, group photo, one man seated, there's a woman seated also. The other two figures are standing from the Wilson Studio, State Street, Chicago. That studio closed in 1900. These are in just amazing condition. These vintage photos show nowhere to the finish. I say that's fine condition. And this last photo from the Cobb and Locke studio, a vignette of a woman with a corsage on her dress with a soft focus background. Some really heavy vignetting in this photo. Interesting effect for that time, I guess. And these photos will be going on eBay. Probably start an auction for about $14 or $15. $6.50 shipping should cover the cost of sending it media mail.